it's Ronnie. I want everybody to know that that McDonald's is a great place. I love McDonald's. And like I said in my last video, if you're trying to do something, if you're trying, that's all that matters. Now, I went to McDonald's, and today I'm gonna do a cheat day. A cheat day is great. If you're trying and if you're working out, if you're doing hard, then you deserve to have a burger every once in a while. And it truly is, I'm sorry, but it truly, no, I'm not sorry. It truly is what you do, what you eat and what you do. It really is. It's what you eat and what you do, okay? So I deserve this burger because I've been working hard. Now, I got my dogs some sausage and cheese. Now, I get them a little sausage and cheese. Now, if anyone's gonna send some hate, then I don't wanna hear it, because you know what? I usually feed my dogs Biljack, which is a great brand, and they normally eat this. And Biljack, I can stand by Biljack. It is amazing dog food. It is for small breed seniors with chicken, oatmeal, and yams. And I get this at PetSmart, so that's normally what I feed my dogs. So every once in a while, they can have a little sausage patty, because they work hard too. They're out there in the backyard with me, running around. And if you don't know anything about Biljack, they're a great company. Let me tell you about Biljack. It helps support a mature, active lifestyle, gentle fiber blend helps support healthy digestion, immune support, naturally sourced omega-3 and omega-6 fatty acids, nourish skin and coat. So Biljack is just all around a good dog food, and that's normally what I feed my dogs. So it's just amazing. But today they're gonna have a sausage, and I think that they worked hard for it. So they're having a cheat day too. So anyways, don't give McDonald's any more hate. Get some Biljack for your dogs. Work out, spread the message of love, and build people up, don't tear them down. All right, it is what you do, it is what you eat, and it is what you do. Take care, bye-bye.